If Elliott Smith had to bring 10 things to a deserted island, a desert island, I think she meant, what would he bring? And, I have no idea because I'm not Elliott Smith.
Have you seen Elliott Smith?
Say probably a shaving kit, an umbrella just in case it rained,
a guitar.
He might bring a guitar.
Future butterfly, gonna spend the day higher than high.
I think that he has a talent in songwriting that is unequaled by most people in our modern era who are writing songs. He's definitely a sensitive acoustic artist and he uses it to his advantage.
You'll be beautiful confusion. Once I was you.
Listen to a lot of Beatles lately?
I've been listening to a lot of Beatles since I was like 4 years old.
He had a lot of influences from the Beatles and other 60s pop music, but even though that reflects in his music, I believe it's completely original.
Are you filming all this?
Yeah, why not?
I think what's most unique about Elliott Smith's music is the way he changes keys. He oscillates back and forth between keys and he'll change from minor to major, and some songs, they're just not simple. It's very complex, all of his chord arrangements, and he uses that to make sometimes really creepy vibes, sometimes really sad vibes, sometimes happy. He's just a master of taking a chord arrangement and making it sound like whatever emotion he was trying to convey.
Smith said the transitions were his favorite part of the songs, and he preferred to write broader, more impressionistic music, closer to pop rather than folk music. Smith compared songs to stories or dreams, not purely confessional pieces that people could relate to. When asked about the dark nature of his songwriting and the cult following he was gaining, Smith said that he felt it was merely a product of him writing songs that were strongly meaningful to him rather than anything that was contrived.
From listening to Elliott Smith, I've gotten a lot better ideas for writing music because I write music.
Sally sang
a sad song about shrugging off in the face a kingdom come. You should have been a comedian, but you set off another loose cannon. Hey Sally, do me a favor, won't you get a job just long enough to rob a government bond? Shake your own hand in the mirror, break a handsome deal on the thunder you can feel when the power goes out. And it showed me that, you know, if you're ever feeling down or feeling anything, you can use that. You can use whatever you're feeling to get a point across, as opposed to just trying to sound cool, which is, I think, what I used to try to do when I was playing guitar before I listened to Elliott Smith. So he definitely promotes a different perspective on songwriting and song listening and song anything. Whatever you're doing with the song, Elliott Smith changes the entire vibe.
Play us a song.
This is an Elliott Smith song from his first album. At a party, he is waiting, looking kinda spooky. Withdrawn like he could be underwater, the mighty mother with her 100 arms swept all aside. I hate to walk behind other people's ambitions. I saw you waiting, same life.
I forgot her, I forgot her.